and Sass.
Good morning.
Are on our way to Goodwood Revival. So I was kindly given a couple of free tickets by my mate, Michael, who's yes. behind us. And I think we got a big queue now.
I think we have, yeah.
Well, he might be a blind dog for the guides.
Oh, yeah, got you.
The guides might need a blind dog. Right, we're in, Governor. GoPro stuff.
Oh, GoPro, yeah.
This is nuts, man, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
Where's your bike, Mick?
Yeah, blue one.
So this is Mick's bike over here. Look at this nice oily rag. There he goes. Mick looking cool. Really do it for me, to be honest. We like gases, sir. I'm excited, sir. Racing. Dare to tell me. I can hear cars going. What you believe, you dare to tell me what you conceive. Get a slight hard on whilst looking at this.
Cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fucking cool, man.
Pop by sometimes.
I will. This really is the pit.
Your blatant lies.
lovely comfy seat, and to get that, that must have a half shaft that long on
there.
So this is Tom, and this is his little Austin 7 special. How long have you had this then, Tom?
Whoa, about 10 years now.
Did you build it?
No, it was a barn find. Normal. We sat in the barn for 30 years.
And you've been racing today, or are you just doing exhibitions?
Just
today?
Doing a parade once today. Oh. But we got in the, got lucky to get in the fast group at the front, so we were giving it some beans.
Nice one. Can I get in?
Yeah.
I want to see how small it is compared to my Austin. Yeah. Yeah, that's about the same.
Yes.
No room at all.
No.
Looks like a standard Austin 7.
Still warm?
Yeah.
Are you just in?
Yeah. External oil filter modification, electric water pump.
Will it fire up?
Yeah.
Austin's everywhere. Austin. Did you hand build this? Will you come round my house and do mine? It looks like the dashboard's out of something out of Toys R Us. Everyone likes a charger, especially a shiny black one.
What do you really fancy?